So what you have made today?
We have made a car with motion sensor.
What it does?
It moves forward. If anyone is dead,
then it will stop from the motion sensor
hit anybody, na? Okay, so with the help of the motion sensor, it senses in front of it. If anything, then it will not hit anybody. Okay, so let me show the program.
It will start in 10 feet, then it will go forward, and then it will sense anybody is there in the front, and it will stop automatically.
Okay. Play. Okay. Nice. Very good.